I want to create such a type of a corner fillet for three faces. And this is the starting configuration. We have three faces, a little bit more complex than other example of the documentation. And the result should be something like this. And now I want to talk about the idea behind the algorithm. So first I hide here all, and I start first with three helper figures. The first is a circle, which I use to approximate the border curves of the outer border faces. After the approximation, the yellow circle is changed to this light blue curve. The next circle I use to store the tangent direction information. So having this, now I can build a corner. The last one is used to define the curvature of the corner. That means if I make the triangle large, I have a small curvature. If I make the triangle small, I will have a high curvature. Okay, next step, I have to create some areas. I divide the hole into three areas, and then I calculate the borders of each segment. We see one here, and calculate for this segment a regular B-spline surface. We see here the grid, and then we see here the complete surfaces, and here is the last one, and we can check them and run the zebra tool on it. And so we see we have always good tangent conditions on the edges. Okay, I have yet now one solution, and I can change my script and run it with another configuration. So in this case, the triangle here is smaller, and we see the green solution has now here a higher curvature. We can look inside the other solution. And we do it once more in a third step. And in this case, I have a very low curvature here, and I have a very large triangle. So we look inside and we see all three solutions, and all three solutions are tangent to the outer faces.